All right. We've done our pre-Trafalgar ship tour. Let's go save the world. The universe, even. Okay, galaxy. Maybe universe. We're going to PAX. Ha ha ha. It's funny because I'm recording this PAX weekend. Not gonna use that money for anything else. Here we go.
To come aboard.
Permission granted.
Aye, Commander.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir.
Then let's make sure the fleets are ready.
All fleets reporting in, sir.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this. The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter. They will terrorize our populations. We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls. But we will not fall. We will prevail. Each of us will be
hey, the Geth.
Our actions in the coming battle. Stand fast. Stand strong. Stand together. Hack it out. Shepard, the Sword fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer ground forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Anderson can brief you on that. Admiral, how are you holding up?
We're ready to end this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to dock the Crucible.
Exactly.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active. You lead a squadron of smaller shuttles. Infiltrate with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons. Hammer can land, and we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel.
Aha!
Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to the Citadel. But timing will be critical. We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
Nothing's ever easy.
This is true.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds.
But this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without...
I have a kitty.
Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck.
I have a kitty. She's not on camera, quite, but there's a kitty. This will probably affect my gameplay somewhat negatively, just because cats. Alright, how am I gonna do this? Javik, I want you in on this. I hear James wanted to go back to Earth. All right. Let's swap out his gun. No, Kitty, you cannot be on the desk. All right. All right. Valkyrie's better. That works. And then for no, Cat, we don't want you messing around with power cables. Put you up here where you can watch. Sorry about that. Put some damage mods on it to... That works, and stick some damage mods on it to up the... Power magnifier, because he's biotic. High power for high caliber barrel for damage. We have a biotic mod for I do the thermal scope because I want to be able to shoot through fog. Okay, 4 more points. Not enough to level something up. Max out your frag grenade. We got it seems appropriate considering I've been doing the War of the Worlds references with the episode titles, story mission episode titles, that this story conclusion be in London.
Approaching Sol Relay, Commander. We're through the relay in 30 seconds.
Here we go. Hold on to your butts. Turian fleet's reporting. Geth fleet's reporting.
Warrior fleet's accounted for and ready.
Geth fleet reporting.
There's a sentence I didn't expect to see say out loud.
All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
Man, that is awesome. Also, the Close Citadel looks like a space suppository.
This is it, everyone. Be ready on my signal. Fire!
grenade!
Here we go. This is kind of awesome. All right, Gelb, kill the Reaper. Woohoo! Okay, it got a death throw in, but still.
Commander. Be careful down there.
You be careful up here.
We'll be fine. Stay
and you be careful up here, Joker.
Aye, aye.
Advanced teams are away. Hammer's in position and waiting for you guys to clear.
Okay.
Path. Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell. Take a look for yourself.
God, it doesn't look like home anymore.
Hold on. Damn it.
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot.
Well, I guess that makes for us.
Drop us off.
Ma'am?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
With what? That downed shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man. Once we're clear, make your way to the crashed shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
This is gonna be hell!
And if they don't have any weapons, then we will hit it really hard with hammers. Man, this thing's got recoil like a bear. Thank you. All right, I need to switch guns.
Hey,
Alright, I need a grenade up there, please. God damn it! Working on it. God damn it. Okay, brutes. Alright, another med pack, please. Alright, I'm working my way forward. More marauders over there. Shield, so let's go to disruptor ammo. Oh, shoot. Get on it. Freaking brutes. Okay. You. Okay, slowly making progress. That's right, you run. Thank you. Ammo cache. Ah, crap. Here we go.
I'm all right.
You sure?
But I won't be picking you up. I gotta land this bird quick.
Get safe.
Anything for you.
All right. Let's go back to the big cannon. You think you're so clever.
There's the shuttle.
Keep an eye out for their heavy weapons supply.
Ravager armored and Ravager down.
Oh.
Okay. Say hi, or not. There we go. That means we're clear. I can save my game. Need the medkit really bad. And heavy weapons.
Fire that thing right down its gullet.
There we go. Back to my rifle, have full grenades back.
Anybody, come in. We need extraction.
Oh, we are hoping it.
We got company.
Oh, banshees. Good news.
This is Commander Shepard. Any Alliance personnel in the vicinity?
All right. I hate Banshee so much. Oh, and cannibals too. Hate them also. Personally, the close range, I can use a shotgun. Thank you, I appreciate that. Time to move. I am... crap. Okay. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, that hurt. Okay, crap. Yep. I was too far forward. Okay, so what I need to do is...
That's it. Last gun down. All hammered. Teams, prepare for landing. Come in. We need extraction.
It's next to the red spot here. Alright. Now you are good to go with that. I need to switch back into security ammo.
Any Alliance personnel in vicinity?
Alright, that's the Banshee down. Switch my gun to the SMG. Artage on him. Because of shot on him. Over there. Grenade over there. Looking on it. Can't get to the shuttle yet. Working on it. There, thank God. Okay.
Get us out of here, Cole.
Thank God.
You okay?
I'm alive.
That you are, Commander.
Anderson!
Anderson.
I knew you wouldn't let me down.
It's good to see you.
And you're a sight for sore eyes.
How are we looking?
Now that the heavy air defenses are dealt with, Hammer can land.
And not a moment too soon.
What's left of the Resistance is holding a forward operating base. But the Reapers are countering already. Once we regroup, it's going to be up to Hammer to take up the fight.
It must have been brutal here. Cut off from the rest of the Alliance.
It's been touch and go from day one. But once we figured out the Reapers were focusing on the major centers, it became easier to avoid direct contact.
Until London.
Yeah. We held back as long as we could, sending in recon teams. Lost a lot of good men planning this attack. But with soldiers like Major Coates, and knowing you'd bring us help, we held on.
Without you and your resistance, we'd be dead in the water.
Yeah, the Admiral's being modest. He's the reason any of us are still alive.
Let's not start handing out medals just yet. This fight's just getting started. And Hammer better be ready for it.
We're ready.
They didn't start out together, but they're ready to stand side by side and win this war.
Good. That's what it's gonna take.
We'll get it done, Anderson.
I was born in London.
Really?
The entire galaxy united. Too bad it took the Reapers to bring us together.
Shut Shepard united them.
That's exactly what I meant. I know you didn't like leaving Shepard, but nobody could have accomplished what you've done.
It's good to be back home.
Oh, it's... Yep.
There's the FOB.
Looks good. Give Hammer the all clear.
Okay.
Set up a command center in the building over there.
Looks like we've still got troops coming in.
Yes, sir, but not as many as we'd hoped.
Come see me when you're ready, Shepard.
Will do.
He's right. I expected to see more of Hammer here by now.
A lot of them won't be making it. You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
The fighting here's been some of the worst on the planet. It looks bad.
Your voice, I've heard it somewhere.
And you're here. It'll do the troops good to see you. Bolster their resolve.
I'm just a soldier like them.
You might see yourself like that, but they don't. Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them. I better go meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
Do I have, like, last opportunity to shop or anything here? That'd be kind of cool. Ashley! Glad to see you made it.
Shepard, are you holding up?
Restless. Everything depends on this. Think we have a chance?
There's always hope. That's how we got this far.
And you made it happen, Shepard. You're the reason we're here.
I've had people like you picking me up and dusting me off when I stumbled. Lost count of all the times you've saved me.
Almost as many times as you saved me, hero lady. It always comes down to this. Feels like 1,000 years since we met on Eden Prime. So much has happened. It's hard to figure out how we got here.
You're a survivor, Ash. Always were.
I hope you're right.
I'm right. You're a fine soldier. A Spectre. I'm lucky to have you.
Thanks, Commander. Okay.
One more hill to take, Lieutenant Commander. You ready?
Aye, aye, Captain. I'm ready.
Any guns here for Garrus to calibrate?
Yes, Commander. Is there someone you'd like to reach?
Miranda Lawson.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Commander, hope you don't mind me crashing this little party of yours.
Not at all. Feeling better?
Much. Got a few sideways looks from Alliance Brass when I offered to help. They can't be choosy at this point.
I'm glad you made it.
Shepard. I wanted to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
If we both come back from this at all, everything will be different.
Sure, everything will change, but on our terms. We've been running until now, Miranda. It has to stop.
I understand.
This isn't goodbye. You have to believe we're not done yet.
Listening to you, I can believe it.
Good. And Miranda.
Yes?
Be careful.
I promise. And you too, Shepard.
Is there someone else I can connect
with? Grunt.
Grunt.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
About time you got here, Shepard. Didn't want to win this thing all by myself.
Good to see you back in action, Grunt.
Wouldn't miss it. Shepard.
Yeah?
Thanks for getting me out of that tank.
Sure, Grunt. It's been an honor.
Same here, Shepard. Okay. Grunt out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Jacob Taylor.
Sure.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard, that you?
Jacob, holding up?
Kicking ass, more like. My kill count's through the roof.
We'll meet and compare notches when this is over.
You got it. There's this, great little bar in Rio.
If it's still there.
I'm holding you to that. Give him hell, Jacob.
Yes, sir.
Shepard out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Jack.
Jack.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Hey.
Shepard? Shepard, is that you?
Jack, how are you guys?
Good so far. We're way south of your position. We saved some resistance fighters with barrier support. Bringing a bit more firepower your way.
Good to hear.
I'll see you on the other side.
I won't let you down, Shepard. Go kick some ass.
You too.
Yeah, I can get the chat back with everybody.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Let's see if Cortez is doing all right.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Commander.
So did you.
Glad I can say the same about you, Cortez. I've come too far to lose my pilot now.
I apologize for that. Things got too hot. Thought maybe I could do another run and head back around. Well, not one of my finer moments. If I'd been flying my old Trident, things might have been different.
What matters is we took out that AA gun.
Absolutely. And the Reapers are next.
That's the idea.
It'll happen. I'm just glad I could play a part. And Commander, thanks for making me believe again. If you hadn't, it helps to have reason to live again.
Stay sharp, Cortez.
Yes, ma'am.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Kasumi.
Kasumi Goto.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Hey, Shep. You ready down there?
Depends on whether you've got the Crucible good to go.
Oh, it's ready. No idea what it'll do exactly, but it's gonna be big. Good luck, Shepard. If you live through it, drinks are on me.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Samara.
Certainly.
I'll get through it, Kasumi. There'd be things left for you to steal.
I wondered if I'd see you again, Samara.
It's past time I joined your battle. You helped me a great deal in the monastery, Shepard.
Thank you for returning the favor.
Only your actions will be remembered. May you choose them well. Farewell.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
I'm done.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Nice to have a little bit there. Anderson's over in there. Anyone else I can chat with?
We have word from the other outposts.
Airfield reports 80% KIA. Counter 75% KIA. Red Ridge 92% KIA.
Oh, damn. Good thing they got hit hard. Go up through here.
I want you to coordinate
the alliance.
Make sure we iron out these logistical problems.
Yes, sir. The Krogan don't want to share supplies.
That's just Rex playing hard to get. Tell him I've got a crate of Denorian beer I'd be happy to barter with. That ought to get his attention. It's a shame to see another planet get hit like this. It'll be the last. Shepard. So I guess this is...
just like old times.
Might be the last chance we get to see.
True, even if we...
No, I think we're about to kick the Reapers back into whatever black hole they crawled out of. Then, we're going to retire somewhere warm and tropical and live off the royalties from the vids.
Yeah, and in any case, just like old times, generally involves fighting Reapers, and once we beat the Reapers, we can't go back and fight the Reapers anymore, because there'll be no more Reapers to fight.
I'll meet you there. I think my days of saving the galaxy are over when this is done.
Be sure to leave room for all the autographs.
Just need to beat the Reapers to get there.
James told me there's an old saying here on Earth. May you be in heaven half an hour before the devil knows you're dead. Not sure if Torian heaven is the same as yours, but if this thing goes sideways and we both end up there, meet me at the bar. I'm buying.
We're a team, Garrus. There's no Shepard without Vicarian, so you better remember to duck.
Sorry, Turians don't know how, but I'll improvise. And Shepard, forgive the insubordination, but this old friend has an order for you. Go out there and give them hell. You were born to do this.
Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back.
Oh. And I'll save you a stool. Oh, you think you're clever using the cover. Like a way to get the last few XP if you hadn't leveled up yet. Alright, so I'm going to do a record break here and then hit in the door.